Morning, it's time for our live workout. So we're starting our new program today, remember? So if you haven't got it, like haven't looked at it yet, remember it might be in your junk email. So have a look at that. And yeah, basically how it works is, it's like a 5 minute lower body circuit and then a 5 minute upper body circuit. Then we have a minute rest and then we go again. So it only takes like 3 minutes longer to complete than the last one did. And as well, I thought it worked quite well because say if you were a bit achy in like your lower body one day, just do the upper body bits. But I'm going to do the full thing every day. So yeah, so today's one is glute bridges and abduction. So we're going to do a glute bridge and then we're going to pull our knees in and out at the top. And we're going to do 20 of those. Then we're going to do split squat pulses and then star jump squats. All for 20, and we're just going to repeat it for 5 minutes, as many rounds as we can. Then we go into the upper body 5 minutes, which is high knee tucks, crunches, brush and twists, press ups and tricep toe taps, and then we repeat that. Then we have a minute rest and then we do it again 2 more times. So you'll just see as we go along. It's pretty similar to the last one, so I think we'll all get it all right. So yeah, let's do it. 5 minute timer. Remember, use your band if you've got it. For the ones I use the band for, if you don't have one, just do them without the band. Let's do this. 5 minutes, glute bridges, abductions. Let's go. All right, so 20 glute bridges. So up to the top, pull your knees in and out and down, up, pull apart, down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Five, really squeeze your bum. 4, 3, 2, 1. And then into our split squat pulses. So band off for these. Weight in your front heel and we're just gonna pulse it there. 3, 4, 5. Get as low as you can. Weight in that front heel. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Weight in that front heel. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Star jump squats. So basically we're gonna go out like it's a star jump and then you're gonna squat down. So you're gonna squat. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then back to our glute bridges. Up to the top, knees in and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then into our split squats again. Pulses, weight in that front heel. 1, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 4, 2, 1. Other side, weight in the front heel. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into our star jump squats. So star jump it out and squat down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. split bridges and abduction. Up to the top, pull it in and out. Three, four, five, six, seven. Keep it going. 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. My legs are on fire. Split squats. 1, 3, 4, 9, 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into our abductor jumps. We've only got 15 more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And into our upper body circuit. So, we're starting with high knees. So we're gonna do two high knees and then a jump. And we're doing 10 of those. So high knees, tuck jump. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we've got 20 crunches. So really push your lower back into the floor. Breathe out on the way up. Russian twist. So remember, tilt your body back as much as you can. You can keep your feet to the floor if you need to, but if you lift them, it's a little bit harder. 20 of these. And then into tricep dips and toe taps, so 20 of these. Fingers facing you. Dip, tap, tap. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep it going. 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then back into our high knees and tuck jumps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, And then back into our crunches. 20 of these. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1, and twist. 20 of these, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and press up. 20 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tricep dips. Let's go. Dip it down. Tap the opposite foot. 2, 3, and 1 minute rest. Oh, that was good. Oh, sweaty. Have a little breathe there, 1 minute, and then we'll go again. What do you think was the hardest? Maybe the star jump squats, I think. Oh, that was good. Keep breathing. Boiling. All right, we've got 20 more seconds. Update. I only have a tiny bit of my foam left and that all off. And I've ordered a shellac nail kit, so great times. Right, let's do this. Back to our leg circuit. So starting with our glute bridges and abduction. Let's go, band on. Weighting heels up to the top, pull it apart. 2, really squeeze your bum. 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Split squats, 20 each side. Weight in that front heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bum back on, star jump squats, the burny ones. Jump out and squat. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Glute bridge abduction. Let's go up to the top, pull it apart. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into our split squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, weight in that heel. 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Glute bridges. Let's go. Up to the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Split squats. Let's go. We've only got like 50 more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, weight in that front heel. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Band on. Star squat jumps. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah, breathe. Into upper body. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then into our crunches for 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 15, 16, 19, 20. And into your twist, side to side, feet up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press ups, 20 of these. Into our dips. 20 dips and toe taps. Dip, tap, tap. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, back into our high knee tucks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back into our crunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into our twists. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press ups. I do those. And then tricep dips and toe switches. Let's go. Power through as many reps as you can. It's almost rest. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, and 1 minute rest. Oh. I'm actually dead. Oh my god. One more round to go. We got this. Sunny. One more round, we can do it. I like this layout. I feel like you feel a burn and then you move on. You'll be fine. Let's go. Up to the top, knees in and out. 2, 1. Into our split squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side arm squat. Ooh. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Glute bridges. Let's go. 20, up to the top, pull it apart. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Split squats. Let's go. One leg in front, weight in that heel. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Weight in that front heel. 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Star jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Glute bridges. Up to the top, knees apart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then into split squats. Let's go, weight in that front heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Opposite side, weight in that front heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Star jump squats. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Glute bridges. We're nearly there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, really pull apart. 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Split squats. 20 each side. 1, 2, 5, 6. And have a breather. Well, not for long, because we're gonna go into the other one. Last 5 minutes, let's go. High knees and tuck. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then into crunches for 20. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into twists. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press ups. any of these. Exercises you didn't like, if you hate me, if you love me, you know, all that feedback. Cross your leg over the top, twist the other way. On the other side. Onto your front. Pull your toes up to your bum, push your hips into the floor. Hands to the floor, push it up, hips down. back onto your heels. And then pull one arm across. And the other side. Take your arm up and over. And the other side.